Thank you. Hamilton Junior Bulldogs, number 37, John Grace.
Johnny, same thing. How much NHL games do you watch per week, and who's your favorite team?
My favorite team is the Edmonton Oilers, and I try to watch hockey every night.
Who do you try to model your game after?
I try to model my game after a pass player, Cam Neely. I love his style of play. He's physical, and he gets pucks to the net and scores.
Does the number 37 have a sentimental value to you, or you just like the number?
Growing up, I was a Boston Bruins fan, just born into it. I like the way number 37 looks as well.
How much work did you put in on the ice and in the gym to prepare for this year?
In the summer, I was on the ice almost every day, and every other day I was in the gym.
If you're selected in the OHL draft, what would you want the fans of that team to know about you?
I would like them to know that I'm an all-around player, and I'll do whatever it takes to win for the team.
Personality side now, favorite Netflix series or TV show?
I'm a hockey mom's guy. I like to see the personality side of the players as well.
What's your favorite genre of music, and who's your favorite artist?
Definitely a country guy. I love Luke Bryan as well.
Who's the worst Fortnite player on the team?
Colin McDougal.
And who would your celebrity crush be and why?
Probably Selena Gomez.
Why is that?
I like her music too. Like, she bumps.